So, by the time this run is up, I should have uploaded the run that I did previously. I started off that run saying, oh yeah, sub 2, in the bag. I'll get it. It's, you know, I just need to sit back, relax, not fuck up too bad, and I'll sub 2. Easy peasy. You can guess what happened next. Or maybe you saw the run and saw for yourself what happened. It was so fucking bad. I've been laughing so much that I've given myself a cough. That's how bad it was. But I'll just say that was a warm-up run. Sub 2, let's fucking go. Oh, Christ. What will happen this time?
Can take a beating. Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to my Homer, leave.
I will say though,
Let's do this thing.
between the fucking jump camera blunder that I did yesterday and that god-awful run that I just did. The Char speedrunning Discord has been very supportive. So thank you guys for assuring me that, well, I mean, look, I'm bad at the game. I know that I'm bad at the game. If you're gonna tell me that I'm not bad at the game, then you're just being too nice, in my opinion, but I appreciate it all the same. Ooh, got lost. Didn't get you though. Bop gek.
Well, it's about time.
This is a school zone!
Well, I wish I had a dog with us.
Come on!
Piece of cake! Okay. Hey, I found my lost nachos!
Maniac!
This is a really bad day!
What's next? That is cooler. I gave it to Barney.
Oh, I think I broke something.
What the heck were you thinking?
Oh, my neck!
This is one weird play.
Watch it, buddy! Almost done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family. I am excellent!
Oh my god. Improvise, adapt, overcome.
I have to turn this stuff before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself.
It's gonna be another one of these then. Good grief. Well, there goes my SMRT save. That's what I'm thinking too, Lenny. Hey, although God doesn't exist. Hashtag atheism. Hashtag fedora tip.
It's crashing time. That means speed digging.
Right. If there's no traffic car this time, then maybe I'll still be green after this. I was too slow. Ooh, I'll take a plus zero.
How can I sleep? Sweet.
Oh my God, what?
We'll clean this mess up later.
I do not know what happened there. I just click and it like tapped out. You know what? Just for lols. There's OBS. There's OBS. Just for lols. Let's do FBI. With the plow
king.
Because there's no way that could fuck up this run any worse than the run I did before this one.
Where is this sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Let's do this then.
We'll see just how horrible this is.
Piece of cake.
For the first little bit. Okay, I already hate this. I will try and get the sedan out as soon as is convenient.
I blame society.
What the heck were you thinking?
Sad day for generic captives.
Hey! I regret nothing!
Oh, I forgot my mission. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs.
Hey, what's the matter with you?
I love to sit. Jump!
No wasp for me.
You almost hit a person!
So, how badly am I fucking up the run this time?
Fine already!
Vengeance will be mine.
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
Got a wasp there though. I'm quite happy with that. Actually, this is gonna be gold, I think. Okay, never mind. Oh, no, yeah, it's gold. Okay.
Mr. Bird?
I'll do my best.
It's rushing time!
My bad!
Oh, no, I have a wedgie.
I'm not very good at this.
Nothing lasts forever.
Sensible shoot.
Wow.
Eat my dust. I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer.
You blind?
Turn the drive, dumbass. The sessions are bleeding.
Not gonna lie, the thinking to flick the camera there to despawn the Bone Storm truck might be the smartest thing I've ever done in my life. That might be the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. No.
I gotta get the fine by me.
Oh, why did I not jump on the car? I might end up missing this. Yep, I ended up missing the sports car.
I got Charlie and Dan.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Dan, your lightning fast wit.
All right. Oh, awesome, man. That was the best ride ever.
I am so sick of this happening.
Off for Bart.
Mine. All mine. That was totally awesome. Smell you later, Stinky Gator. The Bart Man knows all.
Too late.
Perfection, thy name is Bart.
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
No problem. I'm gonna get... No problemo. It's Bart time.
Miss Midor.
I'm scared and disoriented.
Why am I completely forgetting this entire mission?
One buck, safe and sound.
Sorry, Bob.
Let's hit the town. If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape. Woo, nice one. You're all mine.
Hey, watch.
Whoa, got it. One dozen. Oh, this is too cool for school.
Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna get a good split on this mission. Holy shit. Thanks, game. Appreciate it.
I remember these being here before. Ralph, we're in the...
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at five life sentences of community...
I fought the law and I won! Nobody does...
That honestly wasn't as bad as I was expecting, but now...
My beautiful skull!
I've really... Probably fucked up getting a good split from this mission by crashing into the wall, getting that vending machine.
I think you could have avoided that.
Watch it.
Got the wasp. Good shit. Sports car. Unresponsive menu.
I gotta play Bart Simpson at your service. Full speed ahead. Eat my dust, dust eaters. I'll never lose these love handles.
Maybe next time. You're kidding.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Love how we're both trying to push that taxi out of the way and our combined efforts just weren't quite enough. Good fucking god, man. Well, since this split is going to suck anyway, I might as well get some coins.
art exercise. That was totally awesome. This is too cool for school.
This is what? Weird.
Hey, Sprint. Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen.
Hey, Snake.
Tubular impact.
Oh my god, it happens again. Nate, seriously. Why? Why does this game hate me so much? Well, way to miss the vending machine entirely. Well, it'd be less than 20 seconds. No chance. No chance, pal!
Hey there, Mr. Fine by me!
I still can't decide if Cletus is saying movie box or booby box. My juvenile brain wants it to be booby box, but this is a kid's game. Okay, that was a good Apu escape, but a terrible U-turn. This is still going to be a time save, I think.
Here he is.
Gold split? Question mark? Goes wild. Hell yeah.
You expect me?
Whoops, car in the garage. Garage lot. The place where the cars go to sleep. The car bed.
I need your truck. No problemo. Just give me a sec to catch my breath. It's time for some road game, Bart Simpson style.
Oh,
Yeah, I can't help but notice that getting stuck there usually doesn't happen with Mr. Blair. Now, I've been going for that sports car whenever it's available, simply because I would assume a sports car is at least a little bit faster than a fucking truck. But, well, certainly the way I drive it, that's not a guarantee whatsoever. Game, please. There we go. I'm not necessarily sure if the sports car. I mean, look, I haven't noticed any other speedrunners do it. Let's put it that way. Oh, I'd love to not get hit and run here. Split sucks. Yeah, I might just stick with Mr. Plyer from now on.
Wouldn't be too much trouble. I really need a new car. Here's your last. You got it. Bart Simpson at your service. Oh yeah, baby, bring it on.
Not again.
Game, really, please. I just want. There you go. I want that. That's what I want.
Big oof.
You know, you get one good sellouts and it makes all the rest of your splits look like shit.
Well done.
All right,
that was so cool.
No! I was too fast with the escape spamming! That's the first time I've fucked that up like that! Rhee. Biggest Rheus.
I need to find the time for action is now. Sweet forward momentum.
Ha!
You got no chance, buddy.
Like I said in my last video, that was 20310. This is gonna be a 20309. Oh god, I really fucking hope not though. Oh no! Oh, it just keeps getting better, doesn't it? Fuck my life. I agree, comic book guy. Okay, that's fine. I'm okay with that. I'm not okay with that, though. I'm such an idiot. Plus two, let's fucking go! Plus 201, let's fucking do it! Let's fucking go, man!
Let's just do this thing.
Who needs fucking methadone when you've got fucking hit and run, man? I need my hit and run. I'm a funny cunt. Time save on Clueless question mark? Gold split question mark? Beautiful. Now, I've been getting more consistent with Bonfire, that's why I'm more scared than usual about fucking it up. That'll do! Oh my goodness. Now before I got busted on Nerd, I was actually really good in coins, and I was planning on just ignoring these coins to take the time save, but not anymore.
I should have paid more attention in the gym.
Might still be green. Well, obviously not green, but you know. You know what I mean. Gold! Alright.
Grandpa! Wow. I need to work on my cardio. I go, girl.
Game? Thanks for putting some of those coins out of bounds. I appreciate it. Oh my goodness. You know what?
Let's just do this thing.
Oh my god, really?
Lisa Simpson at your service. Ow!
Yes, thank you, traffic. I can't believe I missed the car. Oh, that was bad. That was good. Come on, just crash into the wall. Thank you. No, if I'm getting out now, it's going to take him a wee while.
It's empty. What's going on in this town? I need a...
That time loss isn't quite as bad as I was expecting.
Excuse me.
A little over 30 seconds.
You have a gift for speed. Hello, Springfield.
So I mean, I'm probably not gonna get sub 150. I'm still hopeful for sub 2.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer key. Foulest of all crimes.
I hope those were recyclable.
Strike two. Running over an elderly person without a license.
That was very lucky. I mean, obviously luckier would have been him dropping it well before the bridge, but
someone call the cops.
All things considered, I'm not too butt mad about that.
I won't question the value of the second.
It's Wiggum time.
I hope those were recyclable.
And
easiest.
Back, this is gonna be saves time. Yay! No, what am I doing? I can't read. Are threes twos?
The time for action is now. I need speed, more speed. One fish delivered to a happy home. Have a good life. I need speed, more speed. Plenty of good living here. Oh, guilt.
Oh no. Try that again. Let's pretend that didn't happen.
Stranded here. Let's just do this. Lisa Simpson at your service. Sweet forward momentum.
That was pretty good. This is less good. Oh my fucking god, get through there. Time save coming up. Gold split, possibly.
The number, that is.
Okay, not quite, but... Or maybe it was, I didn't see. Right. Don't let Wiggum lose you this time.
You better run.
I wonder who put these here. Easy. Nice girls, finish fast.
You almost hit a person.
Well, you shouldn't enjoy that. Oh well.
Why did I? I just pressed R instinctively. I usually go for the other vending machine, but I have since discovered that that's not the optimal strat.
I don't have any pockets. Wow, a lot of people have pools.
Yeah, no, I'll just say that I'm on a mission to find every way to fuck up every mission in the game. And that's why I did that. Why did I go back to it? Why am I like this? Why is my brain so shit?
What the heck were you thinking? I am so sick of this happening.
Nice girls, finish fast.
Sad day for generic characters.
Oh my goodness.
Reverse, that's it. Fucking yes. This isn't gonna be the worst time loss ever.
That's a big idea. Sorry about that.
Fucking hell, Wiggum. Really? Menu. Be more responsive. Thank you.
Excuse Marge Simpson at your service.
Wasp question mark?
That's gonna cost me.
Of course not. Crash into trailer? Yes, actually. I was really worried I was on a trajectory to go straight past that item. You know, I saw someone else doing the massive brain move of getting that vending machine during this mission, and I only remembered that when it was just too late to turn around. I promise I'm not trying to throw this. Game. You're full of tricks tonight! Car, please don't be there. You're there. Okay.
I hope this isn't stealing.
I need a safe game.
No, I did not just do that.
my best.
Ketchup packets people done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them.
That could have been really bad.
There's no other dumpsters around here somewhere. I can feel it in my stank ball.
Yeah, I could easily have predicted that was going to happen. I just chose not to. There's no excuse for that at all. Okay, now I'm just wasting time for no goddamn reason. Now about one. Sorry. Okay. Mart, really?
Oh, it's just nice to be out of the house. I'll do my best.
Whoa, Wiggum, you cunt.
Oh. Time to drive this car and
Marge.
I'll clean that up later.
Hey, eyes on the road.
Oh, this is so questionable. Wow, Marge looks like she was mounting Grandpa there. That was disturbing.
You know, I tried to do a nice thing and despawn traffic for the sedan, and he just fucks me. It was pretty nice to crash into that tree to make up for it, though. Oh no, this is not what I wanted. I have no words. Oh boy, 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 oh boy! This run is not as bad as the last run, but it's still kind of cursed. There I was, surrounded by Tojo.
It's me with a banjo. No, I never reason with a raccoon, let alone an ancient one. So I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with the crap circle?
Not a thing. Where was I? Right, now, the first time I rode in a water car... Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. Well, as I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing, shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory.
Oh, that was gold. All right, I'll take that.
I swear I used to be a better runner.
Camera once again proving to be extremely helpful.
Bart, do you... Marge Simpson, at your service.
Damn it.
Yes.
Nope.
Oh no. You know, missing that jump really didn't lose me much time. Oh, tell you what did lose me time was forgetting that I'm literally already at the fucking quickie mart. And forgetting that I'm not buying an outfit. I need to go to bed after this. Oh, this is dire. Car, please move. Thank you. Why'd the garbage truck ruin everything? Wow. I have been well and truly physicsed.
Not very good at this.
Okay. If we're less than 5 minutes behind at the end of this, I will be pretty happy. That's what this is deteriorated into. Holy shit, dude! Could you have driven literally anywhere else? You know, I did try to avoid hitting those people. That's a bit of a time save. Oh no! I won't be able to get the coins! Oh, that's bad. That is really, really dire. Oh no.
What the hell were you thinking, sir?
Oh shit, dude. Oh, I'm gonna have to spend so long getting these coins.
To catch my breath.
Now, let me think. There's a wasp up here, right? There's a vending machine here.
You better run.
There's vending machines outside the stadium. Oh, this is really dire. I'm gonna get hit and run. Force them. Oh, I was really hoping I'd be able to get away with that.
300 horses of convenient power. Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace.
I just made it. Uh-oh.
This is not good for my insurance. Fresh air is somewhat.
Watch this, we're going to be like plus six at the end of incriminating caffeine. Well, I guess if I'm already here wasting a shit ton of time, I might as well get myself some more wasps. Quimby, get the fuck out of my way.
This is a school zone.
I have to hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. What in the hell were you thinking, sir?
Runner, I wasn't.
Touchy Tapu. Make them like it. Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. What in the hell were you thinking?
Move. Seriously, move. Wow, he didn't, like, stop when he crashed into the fire truck there. Time save, Pog? Question mark? Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. This is a very late drop. Wow, we're actually less than plus six. That's surprising. Collecting useless things makes me feel like a true American.
Hello, I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Jiminy crickets! That car belongs in the bargain bin. Ha! Clean up in aisle one.
All I had to do was, like, not crash into one of the things that I crashed into. I'm so sick of this hat. Oh, man. Here comes the plus six. Watch this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Was not good.
My store will not be robbed more than four times while I am driving around today. Move your clumsy vehicle. What in the hell were you thinking? I am a mean Vindaloo machine.
Right, what is going on here? Two,
what in the hell were you
three,
thinking?
Four.
300
one more.
Get out of the way.
Did I actually just save that? Did I bring this back below six?
Here we are at the destination. Quickly. The driver in all the
land. Oh, this fucking game, dude. This fucking game.
Hello, Feynman? Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazine. Oh, we should sleep more.
Oh,
good for my insurance. Oh, I smashed my skull. Jiminy Crickets.
Good thing this car belongs to the city.
Incarnated. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
Hey, what's the matter with you?
Wait, there's a cheese, Danish.
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine. I have brought glory to the name of Naasa Pima Petalon. Hand over you.
It's another gold. Admit, very good.
The smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Right, time for ship mission number one.
Oh, I smashed my skull. This is just between me and you, random object. Oh, no!
Mate, are you actually drunk?
This is not good for my insurance.
I know that, like, a video game AI can't be drunk because that would violate the laws of nature and everything, but are you drunk?
Giant gun is slowing me down. Fathering 8 children really hurt my stamina. Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
Yes, sports car. Nice and fast. Now I just need to not drive like a complete tool. This will now be the least stressful drive back to the DMV ever. I think I'm gonna gold on this one as well. It'd be so great to get the time loss back down to 5 minutes.
I make this look easy.
The only problem with that is it requires me playing well.
I am the victim of chicanery, most vile.
Excellent. We're pulling this back, lads.
Sir, the foot. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around.
Right, this could be the wrong killer right here, but let's hope not.
There's a convention in town.
Off to a good start.
Good for my insurance. I've really got to learn to enjoy my parole more often.
Smiles on such behavior. Hindu coming through.
Dear, you better not have scratched my car.
Human crickets.
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Your failure shames you. Yes, you. Convenient power. Sweet acceleration.
This is going really badly so far. I'm just not doing any damage. No, Quimby's in the way again. This is pathetic. This is pathetic. Well, we're gonna be back to plus six again. Get your party things ready. What are those things called? Like the things you like blow on and make a sound. I realize that describes many, many things. But they're specifically for parties and they have like this crumply plastic. I should have just said party poppers. Get your party poppers right. There it is. 6:05. Woohoo! Everybody do the conga and such.
Watch out!
Yes, I didn't miss aim that this time. Uh oh. Could we be looking at a plus 7? Big Chungus time loss? Could be even more if I miss cutscene skip, which you know I'm liable to do. Oh, for fuck's sake, traffic! You're just taking the piss now. Yes! Cutscene skip to the rescue! All is not lost. Run continues. God, I hate Bart 2. Bart 2 is the worst. I did that again. I did that in the last run.
Jump to light speed.
Right, what is the coin situation right now? Not bad. I think a vending machine ought to bring that up to 600. See if I am correct.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
Okay, I am an idiot apparently, but
I gotta work off my gut.
That will bring up to 600.
I'll never lose these love handles. Hey, Kearney.
Also, that was gold, that last one, so yes. Good. Yes, good.
Barney, you got it.
Ah.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
I can drive. I've played this game before. Just a little bit, though. I wouldn't say I'm, like, you know, an expert or, like, you know, good enough to be a speedrunner of this or anything. But I've played a bit.
Enjoy this so much. Bart Simpson at your service.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Remember that, Frank. Pulls around and then comes back to the casino. Good job, Cliff, you did it. You remember the route that Frank takes in this mission.
Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
I'm not gonna let you bait me into jumping all the way down there, cunt.
Just give me a sec to catch my breath. Energy depleting. Professor Free. Fine by me. No problemo. For some road game, Bart Simpson style.
Okay, so both of my strats have now failed. This is going to suck. I'm going to lose all my time, and I'm going to get a 203.09. New PB. It couldn't possibly go that badly, right? Oh my goodness. One hit, there it is. Now get out of the way. Oh, this is gonna suck. plus 9? Could be.
Principal Skinner, you got it. Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Fire in the hole.
Whoa! It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Oh, this is too cool for school.
Take that.
Well, that was pretty good.
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one.
Eat my dust, dust eaters. I blame this computer navigation system.
Fire in the hole.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Take that.
No biggie. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. My rims cost $900.
$900-y-dos.
Alright, that was so
cool. Oh, that was so pathetic. One more hit, one more hit. Always one more hit.
Fire in the hole.
Are you kidding me? Okay, look. I know I'm not doing great on the coins. It might actually have been a good idea to do a bit of grinding here. But look, I'm a gamer. I'm a YOLO swag gamer. And I am just gonna fucking go for it. Look at that, 404. That's an internet number right there. 404. Fear not found. 404. Brain not found, more like. Aha! 404. Skill not found.
Hey.
404. Luck not found. There's so many great jokes that could be made. Here we go! I wish I was dead. Oh, I think I hear my car being damaged. That was just... I have no words for what happened there.
Just had a detail.
Oh boy, are we gonna get another hit and run? I really hope so. I love Hit and Run. It is the namesake of this video game, after all. Why would they name the game after something that you don't want to happen? Oh! Oh! I was just readjusting myself, and I just fucking smacked my knuckles off of my desk, and that really, really, really hurt. Holy fuck. Okay, we really need cutscene skip. Yes! Come on, sub 2. I believe. I'm a believer. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, that was enough! Oh my god, right, I'm feeling quite optimistic about this now.
Wow.
One coin, and that's all we need. I'd better not get busted and lose my coin.
It's crashing time.
Then what will I shove up my arse? Well, off to a fantastic start.
Help!
Continuing to do absolutely fantastically. Just once, I'd like you to not crash there. Just once. It doesn't even have to be during a good run. I just want to know that you can do it.
glad you're...
Sweet!
Pain! Pain in the glade! Oh, good lord. Oh, that was right in the well. Uncontrollable sliding! Smooth move, humanoid. Pain! Pain in the glade!
Learn to drive, you dumbass.
I hate the traffic in this game more than you can imagine. No, that's not what I wanted. Reset, please. I'm very scared right now.
Let's do this thing! Piece of cake!
I bet that witch has cost me, like, several seconds. That's gold. Yes. Wasp. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, Wasp! The one time you actually have some fucking collision. Holy shit! Stop it! This is not fair. I hate this game. Right. Just relax. If you're in danger, reset. If you're gonna get busted, get busted. Just relax. Good traffic despawning there. That was brilliant.
sweet. Wow, I need a disco nap.
Okay, if there is one mission where it is less bad for that to happen, it is this one. I hate this game so much. What is wrong with me? What is absolutely fucking wrong with me? That was so lucky. Still on pace, still on pace, still on pace. Come on. Come on. Just relax. It's not gonna happen again. That was, by far, the unluckiest thing that has ever happened to anybody who's ever played any video game ever. Just relax.
Totally awesome.
Take this.
Relax. Everything is fine. You're going to sub 2.
Hey, that's totally
it's going
not supposed
to be
happen.
Fine.
Eat my gut.
This town is going to pay for this. Time I'll hurt your feelings too. Oh, why? Getting vertical. I'm going to mess you up. Oh, like no.
Look, you're even gaining time here. This
like,
is fine. This is good. Look at that! You gained time! You're going to do it! Just stop being on the border of a panic attack. That doesn't help.
Get out of my way! Every minute might be my last!
Take my ass away.
You know, maybe a good tactical move to get busted just before I pick up the weights. I actually think I'm gonna do that. Right, I'll get to the finish line first. Bust me, bust me, bust me, bust me, thank you. These are the giant galaxy brain strats. Now, just drive well. By well, I mean carefully. What the absolute fuck was the traffic doing there?
Get out of my way! Every minute might be my last! Back in my day, we called sandwiches Flat Freddy! They cost more plan cards a bite!
Oh. Come on, you've got this, you've got this. Fucking yes, man. Yes! And look at all that time I saved during those last two missions. Those, I can't even remember. Those splits based on a run where I, like, dropped the waste a few times, probably. Oh my god, I did it! I fucking did it! Lisa, are you proud of me for sub-2-ing? Because you should be. Oh, man. I'm so happy.